Mga kaguro, nandito na naman po tayo sa panibagong webinar series na handog sa atin ng Vibal. Ito po ay libre kaya we have to make use of our time wisely by watching this webinar series for us to grow professionally while staying at home. Di po ba mga kaguro? Yes, we're learning from the comfort of our home. So we have to embrace this moment mga kaguro dahil malapit na naman ang pagbukas ng klase. Busy na naman po tayo in the next few weeks. At sa pag-open po ng klase, baon natin ang mga natutunan natin sa mga webinars which are offered for free by Vibal. Tama po ba? Yes. Kaya naman for this week, mga kaguro, isa na namang makabuluhang linggo that awaits us. Yes, it's a week-long learning again, mga kaguro, dahil tatalakayin ng ating mga batikang speaker na magsishare sa kanilang knowledge and experiences in effective ways to develop and enhance the literacy and reading skills ng ating mga mag-aaral for this year. Are you excited to learn, mga kaguro? Yes, so do me. So, now we will look over the topics for this week's Reading Literacy Webinar Series. Starting off with Monday's topic, August 10. The topic will be The Art of Questioning, Developing Critical Thinking at Home. And to be followed, August 11, Tuesday, Synchronous and Asynchronous Assessment for Beginning and Critical Reading Skills. And on Wednesday, August 12, the topic will be Designing Home Corrective and Remedial Reading Programs for Struggling Readers and Learners. This is really relevant, right, mga kaguro? Because this topic, yeah, ito po ay pinaka-importante sa lahat kasi marami tayong mag-aaral na they're struggling to read, right? Especially in the primary levels. Yes, and moving on August 13, mga kaguro, the topic will be, on Thursday, Correcting and Remediating Vocabulary Deficit. To be followed, the last topic for this webinar series, on Friday, August 14, Correcting and Remediating Comprehension Deficit. Yes, mga kaguro, those are really nice topic to talk and discuss and to learn about, right? Yes, and mga kaguro, remember na to visit Vibal official YouTube channel to watch this session, okay? And of course, you have to fill out the form using the links that they provide. And I will put the link on the description, mga kaguro, so you can click it and register right away, okay? And also, mga kaguro, this webinar will start at exactly 2 p.m. Kaya, sabay-sabay tayong matuto. Yes, manood at matuto because we learn as one, PH. Mga kaguro, I will walk you through also on registering this webinar. So ito po, I will flash on the screen the link. And once you click that one on the description that can be found below this video, then you will be routed to this registration form. Just don't forget to register, mga kaguro, okay? So that we can get our digital certificate. Because, mga kaguro, the new trend is collection of the webinar certificates. Okay, mga kaguro, let's register now.
All we have to do is to confirm the topic to be attended. We also have to confirm the date, put our email address, and type our complete name. It should be in all caps. Mga kaguro, then our school name, school address, the city and the municipality, and of course here the province, and your school, is it private or public, just choose one, and of course our designation or your designation, mga kaguro, just select one and then submit. Yun lang po ang dapat nating i-register for us to get that digital certificate. Okay, mga kaguro? Yes.